Okay, hello, welcome back to In Verbis Virtus, which is apparently a horror game. Good to know. Tell Ula. What the f... Atul Agni. Nope. Oh fuck, I'm dying. Atul Agni. Oh. Udanotem. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Oh fuck, really? Obiken. Oh well. Okay. Just stop with the sound, damn it.
Really?
Maybe you should use more beacon. Okay. Oh, really? Okay, at least now we have this bridge over. Oh. Nope. I said nothing. Utal no tam. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm right here. And I see there's something wrong. Okay, give me a second because I see there's something wrong with my blur. Okay. I can't heal. God damn it. Yeah, I can. Tell Ula. Atul Agni. Okay. Atul Agni. Okay. God damn it. Udanotem. Atul Agni again. Why it does that? Atul Agni. Obikenu. And okay for Obikenu. Obikenu. Atul Agni. Udanotem. Atul Agni. Udanotem. Atul Agni. For fuck's sake! Why? I'm really trying to make it as clear as possible. Atul Agni. Udanotem. I forgot it. Tell Uda. The fact that they can run up. Obikenu. Atul Agni. Obikenu. Atul Agni. Obikenu. Udanotem. Atul Agni. Obikenu. Atul Agni. Obikenu. Okay, he died. And it gave me something? No. Ectolumen. Would work? No, I have the green. I need the green. Is it working? No, I don't think it is. Okay. Oh! Ectolumen. Oh! Yep. Tell the... Nope. Wait, no. It wasn't right. Lume Tiel. Over here, I think. Okay, it's open. This is open, but those are closed, so... Go away. Please, go away. Tiel Uda. So this one's... It's there. Here. Tiel Uda. Okay. Is that the... What? Okay, no, I'm coming in. Sorry. Yegami de. Close your eyes, please. Okay, you can open your eyes now. There's nothing to be read. Please don't tell me I'm gonna fall down even more further. Ectolumen. Stay away. Ectolumen. Ectolumen. Will it keep going? Tiel Uda. That's not the door, not the... Nope. Not yet. I think I'll start cutting in a second. Yep, that's the, okay. I know where it leads to. It's a strange thing that we don't have a map yet. Okay, so let's go here. Seems that we don't have any other choice. Whoa. Tiel Uda. Ooh. Okay, now this is a thing. Ectolumen? Okay. Do not scrap with fire. Hey, leave me alone. You're the one aggroing on me. I'm just trying to find out what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Like, with this. For instance. The other one's still there. Tiel Uda. Tiel Uda. Don't. I I'm mad. Right now I'm mad. Because of that. And maybe I can use stasis on them. Ectolumen. Tiao Uda. Wherever it is. Really? I missed it. Tiao Uda. Thank you. No, that's not the right way. It's not the way I want to go. That's the way. I want to keep it open now. Screw you. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Whoa, 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 no, 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 no. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. No, no. Ectolumen. Wait, how? Okay. Can I make that? F you, dude. F you. Nope. I'm really trying to stay alive, but it's so hard with those guys around. Maybe we need to get back up after all. Ectolumen. Yeah. This is very strange. I want you to see what's up there. Because there seems to be something. Nope. I guess we need to get back up after all. Come on, you got me there. Can you tell me what to do now? This is very creepy, no? But this is pretty. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Maybe there's something new here. Because there's said to be a bestiary or something like that. I can... Life in temple details, crying in the dark. No, the pieces? No, 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 no. Okay, that's strange. There should be... There should be a bestiary for each time we've encountered new enemy. Unless it's somewhere else. Wait. No, there's nothing here. There's nothing in my journal. Reviews. No, this is all I... maybe. Because it was somewhere here, I think. The temples, I don't have any purpose. Yes, this is the only those who had no lust for power and courage in the hearts could be taught the power of the mark of fire. No. I don't know, really. Okay, we can try. Ectolement doesn't work. What was the other spell? This. Obi canoe. Ectolumen? No, it doesn't do anything to them. No, give me a Obi canoe. This looks something. Obi canoe. Atu Agni. Udanotem. Wait a second. Well, they are made of fire, that's. I don't think. Atu Agni. Udanotem. It worked. Okay. You're next, little. Atu Agni. No. Okay. Ectolumen. No. That doesn't work either. Wait. Does something? No. Wait a second. I think I. Ectolumen. It's kinda to the left. Get rid of one. Tiao Uda. Yes, I forgot that. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Please, Atul Agni. Wa Uda no tem. Tiao Uda. Ah, Atul Agni. Wait, Atul Agni. He decided. Oh. Okay, I'll wait until he's back. Udanotem. Finally, a little bit of peace. Tell Uda. I hope they don't respawn. Tiao Uda. Ectolumen. Okay. Looks to be fine though. Ectolumen. Ah, Ectolumen. Ectolumen. Hello. Yeah. What keeps splashing in water? I wonder. Tell the. Nope, I won't go there. Obi canoe. God damn it. Tiao Uda. I don't wanna lose too much health. Obi canoe. Ectonamet. Oh, Tiao Uda. Obi canoe. Obi canoe. That's gonna be scary. Okay, what was that? Nope. This one. Opun Obi. Whoa, that was way too close. Tiao Uda. Even further up? For what? Oh, Tiao Uda. Ectolumen.
I need to place myself. No, it's not quite here. There. Ectolumen. Nope. Ectolumen. Maybe somewhere. Oh, tell Uda. Up here. Haha. Ectolumen. We did it, kinda. Thank you. Obi canoe. Yep, I forgot it. Opun obi. I wanna see what's down there. No. Obi canoe. Opun obi. Really? Haha. There is something. Okay, I'll take another one. Okay, that way. Where is it? It's all the way over there. Obi canoe. No. Whoa. Obi canoe. Fuck. Tell Uda. Yep. We need to do it again. Fuck. Not sure whether I'll be able to pick that. Tell Uda. I'm not sure whether I'll be able to pick that one up. Tell Uda. Obi canoe. Okay. Opun obi. Really? Can I just create two from those? From one. Tell Uda. Tell Uda. Sometimes so strange to walk around. Tell Uda. Ectolume. Ectolumen. Ah. Yes, those are the random. Okay. Whew. It's hard for me to press the mouse wheel. Here. Obi canoe. Make that jump. Opun obi. Wait. Obi canoe. Namet ecto. Ecto namet. Opun obi. Okay, it's time. Too far. Unless. Nope. Obi canoe. Should be something like this. Opun obi. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Bit tricky, but maybe. Ah! Opun obi. Yeah. Obi canoe. God damn it. Obi canoe. Thank you. I'm a bit here. Opun obi. Yes, I really don't want to take the other one. Okay. Since the temples are places imbued with magic, not all beings that inhabit them are made of flesh and bones. Some are made of pure energy, such as the so-called Will of the Wisp. It is believed that they were once souls of sentient beings who decided voluntarily to serve the Order after death. These are small floating spheres of light, and for this characteristic, they served primarily as guides, especially in the darkest and most remote depths. To carry out their tasks, they relied on the magical trails in the temple, and because of this, residues of abandoned and no longer needed magic could interfere with the work. As a result, part of their aim was to eliminate these harmful energies. With the fall of corruption of the temples, they now do not lead the pilgrims on the safer paths, but wander aimlessly, attacking every source of magic and threatening to lead astray its bearer. Obi Kanu. Ecto Namet? Namet Ecto. I'll lay it down somewhere there. Nope, not quite. God damn it. Tiel Uda. Thank you. Tiel Uda. Ectolumen. Okay. Obi Kanu. I think it's safe. I wanna go up there. Obi Kanu. Uda. Nope. Namet Ecto. I'm sorry. Opun Obi. Obi Kanu. Opun Obi. Yes, my memory is like a Swiss cheese, okay? Get them, it's too low. Obi Kanu. Opun Obi. I can see you. You're last at this. Ectolumen. Whoa, that was way too close. Oh, and we up here. Oh, so it doesn't matter which way I go, I end up here all the same. Oh, wait, there's a... Okay, I can't use magic. Okay, I know, I can't use magic, I'm not trying to. Lumetial. Nothing's gonna Agni. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Udanot. I wanted to. I hate you. Obi Kanu. Yes. Opun Obi. Okay. Namet Ecto. Namet. No, that's not it. Where is it? Udanotem. I wonder how. Maybe I can bring some. No, I can't. I actually can't bring those things. I don't know. Okay, close your eyes. And that's gonna be it for today. Thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye.